And in Pandora, the world of Avatar, you'll be able to interact with a scientist who explores the Valley of Moara in a 10-foot-tall Pandora utility suit. Also launching today through May 5th, we're offering an extraordinary and educational series of talks hosted by our animal care and conservation experts on select nights in our signature restaurant, Tiffin's. You're also going to see some new costumes around the park today on many of our Animal Kingdom cast members. Those do more than celebrate the 20th anniversary. The designs also highlight the animals we are working to protect through our Reverse the Decline program, a Disney Conservation Fund initiative that you, our guests, have helped us support over the years. So thank you for the commitment to saving wildlife, inspiring action, and protecting the planet.
Animal Kingdom has changed a lot since it first opened 20 years ago. It's bigger, with more attractions, with new faces, and with greater wisdom about itself and what it has to say. But Disney's Animal Kingdom is founded on unchanging values. The value of nature itself as a treasure that cannot be traded, and the value of adventure, of the great change that happens when we step out into something new, something unfamiliar. The value of a personal call to action. That a story told by Disney can be a story about you and what you think and what you are going to do. These things will never change.
Keto here has picked up is she has learned how to sing a song. Do you all want to hear a song?
Yeah.
Are you ready? Yeah, ready? Let's sing. You ready? Let's sing.
Oh.
funny, Russell. Now, that's not really hair on top of his head. Those were just feathers. Everything from the top of that crown all the way down to those beautiful eyelashes. Those are shoes, my friend. He loves your shoelaces. Maybe he thinks those are part of his feathers, too. Here you go. That was Fraser Crane. The bald eagle was placed on the endangered species list. Then through conservation efforts, all of us played a part in helping their populations to recover. Well, I'm happy to say they're no longer an endangered species.
For the moral protection of the people, the peacock was given his beautiful iridescent feathers. During molting season, peacocks lose their feathers, but they will come back beautiful and strong. So now, as the national bird of India, the peacock is the symbol of pride, protection, benevolence, joy, and humility. That is why I am delighted to share this beautiful creature with all of you. I call him Nabil, which is a very noble name. Not only is peacock Moor in Hindi, but Moor is also the name of my wilderness explorer's lodge.
What a beautiful birdie! A very, very beautiful birdie.
Hey Russell, check that out.
That's a cool bird. Mm-hmm. Get a picture of it for me.
Hey, can you guys dance around like a toucan?
Yeah!
Woohoo! Oh, I too can run around like the birdies.
Guys, don't forget, we have a spectacled owl over here too.
Hey, adventure is out there.
Oh, so many birdies. I love them all.
Like Don and Russell, we can have our own adventure any day. Nature and all of its wonderful creatures are all around. All we have to do is look up.
Oh, chicken birdies again! Oh, I love chicken birdies! Come here! Oh, come here! Be my friend! Be my friend! Oh, I love chicken birdies! Oh,
the wilderness must be explored! Bye!
Bye, Russell! Oh, we'll see you later at the Wilderness Explorers Clubhouse, right?
That's right. Oh, yeah! Wait up, Doug!
Well, for now, thank you for joining our feathered friends here with us today.
And until we see you again,